Welcome to Map Classes by Stellar IAS Academy. In this particular class, we will be discussing about Central Asia. Now, as you can see on the maps on your screen, Central Asia stretches from Caspian Sea in the west to China in the east and from Afghanistan in the south to Russia in the north. It consists of former Soviet republics of Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, Tajikistan, Turkmenistan and Uzbekistan. This area has been historically tied to the Silk Road. Recently, it has gained importance due to China's Belt and Road Initiative, the India and Pakistan joining the Shanghai Cooperation Organization, the International North-South Transport Corridor, etc. So because of these three initiatives, the BRI, the SCO and the INSTC, this region has again gained importance. Now, what is of foremost importance in this region, apart from SCO, BRI and INSTC, is the Caspian Sea. Now, a little bit about the Caspian Sea. The Caspian Sea is the world's largest inland body of water. It is an endorheic basin, or what you call as a landlocked water body. It is mainly fed by the Volga River. It is bound by Kazakhstan to the northeast, Russia to the northwest, Azerbaijan in the west, Iran to the south, and Turkmenistan to the southeast. What is important this year is the Caspian Sea deal, which was concluded recently in the Kazakh city of Aktaun, and leaders of five states, that is Azerbaijan, Iran, Kazakhstan, Russia and Turkmenistan, signed this deal. It is an agreement on the status of this inland sea, which has been disputed since the collapse of the former Soviet Union. So what is important is that what this deal is all about, that is, it is on the status of this inland sea. And secondly, it is the importance is that which of the Central Asian republics are not or are a part of this Caspian Sea deal. The second thing of importance is the INSTC, or the International North-South Transport Corridor. It is a 7,200 kilometers long multimodal network of ship, rail and road route. Three routes: multimodal, ship, rail and road. It connects Indian Ocean and Persian Gulf to the Caspian Sea via Iran and then onwards to Northern Europe, that is St. Petersburg, via Russia. It was initially concluded between Iran, Russia, and it was expanded to include 11 members, namely Azerbaijan, Armenia, Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, Tajikistan, Turkey, Ukraine, Belarus, Oman, Syria, and Bulgaria. Recently, India received its first shipment via Chabahar port. Now, this is what is of importance in this Central Asian region. Apart from this, we have SCO, which we will be covering separately in another video. Thank you.